Greetings from Athens, Greece. This is Leonidas Stergiou, financial editor at Forbes. Greece is walking across a crucial crossroad. Inflation, ECB's tightening monetary policy, and uncertainty put Greece's economy under pressure. The energy crisis and Russia's invasion in Ukraine have triggered inflationary pressures across the Eurozone. The situation above consists of exogenously negative factors, on the contrary to the domestic economy's positive dynamics. The Greek economy is in a different phase of the economic cycle, with low leverage in the private sector and real estate valuations still well below their pre-crisis levels. The idiosyncrasy of the Greek economy creates a robust defense line that mitigates the negative impacts. First, Greece recently emerged from a multi-year crisis, accelerating structural reforms and consolidation of public debt, making it resilient and sustainable even under the current situation that includes the risk of EU financial market fragmentation. Second, the EU and government support during the pandemic, totaling 90 billion euros in fiscal and monetary support measures, kept the real economy afloat, increased the disposable income, decreased defaults, and tightened the labor market. The pandemic period was the time for the domestic financial, private and public sectors to become healthier, more robust, modern and ready for the day after. Third, the significant downside of the Greek economy over the past decade, in combination with the support measures due to COVID and the EU structural funds, such as the RRF, created a starting point for Greece, quietly different from the rest of the Eurozone economies. The challenging and uncertain environment inevitably caused Greece's economy regarding economic growth, inflationary pressures, and other macroeconomic and fiscal consequences. However, Greece is still outperforming the Eurozone, and this pattern is estimated to be continuing in the middle and long term. Greece's economic performance exceeds expectations due to high frequency indicators and an ongoing record in the tourism season. Economic activity in the first half of 2022 overcame headwinds from surging inflation and geopolitical turbulences. Inflation is likely to remain high by the end of the year due to significantly higher energy prices for the second half of 2022 and the first half of 2023, especially as regards natural gas, and a more robust transmission to a broader spectrum of goods and services on resilient demand. Pressure on real household disposable income is expected to be offset to a large extent by new fiscal measures as well as increased employment and wages. Fiscal support is expected to exceed 8 billion euros in 2022, targeting mostly low-income households and SMEs. The net fiscal cost is supported by the solid cyclical recovery in tax revenue, proceeds from the carbon emissions trading system, and a windfall tax on excessive profits of electricity producers. Resilient enterprise profitability and higher than expected support to SME and micro firms turnover from tourism strengthen the capacity to absorb higher input costs. An increasing labor compensation by 6% in 2022 is backed by solid employment growth and increasing private sector wages, bolstered by the 9.7% increase in the minimum wage. The energy dependence of the Greek economy on Russia is relatively low. Natural gas comprises less than 20% of Greece's final energy consumption, including its use in electricity production. The amount coming from Russia, around 8% of final energy consumption, mainly used for electricity production, can be replaced by a temporary increase in lignite-powered electricity plants until LNG and renewable capacity catches up. Renewables are already at around 40% of electricity generation. Solid growth dynamics continue in 2022 amid elevated geopolitical uncertainty and persistent cost-driven inflationary pressures. Evidence of robust economic development is the reduction in the total RRF budget by 400 million euros due to a higher growth rate than expected in Greece. Pickup in demand in Greece, mainly supported by further development of RRF funds-related investment and the revival of tourism-related revenues in the post-pandemic environment. Finally, the Greek industry structure is less energy consuming. The country faces milder winters and exhibits lower reliance on Russian gas than other large European countries. This is from Athens. I look forward to seeing you again shortly and sharing all significant developments in Greece with you. Have a great day.